springtime filled weak and cold. Young Thomas to be like a lightning bolt. From that moment the boy loved the beast, but any lame horse became a hound's beast. Went to rebel, loudly he did beg. Please, sir, don't kill his horse due to its bony leg. Reddo said, if you can afford the fee, I'll let you keep this bony steed. So Tom's Reddo went on his way. He could feed him on his family's hay. And in time, young colt he grew. His leg was healed, he stood proud and true. Young Tom said, me you shall meet one big thing, such a noble steed. His father said, he makes you happy. I suggest the name of Mary. So Tom rode on proud Mary, who proved himself the fastest of his breed. And in time became the rebel's envy, who commanded, I'll have back my steed. Strong. He said, I'll make you fall the ball, you shall be Mary Tom. Mary Tom was with him in the hunt. Wherever he went at the front. Reddo rode him long and jumped him high. He said this horse could jump into the sky. And then the daughter became heavy reins. The men were swollen and flooded with the drains. Reddo thought he'd try and jump and the broom. Mary Tom broke his neck in the current he was took. Reddo loved the horse and the jump he did repent, and so built a fitting monument. On it he rode a simple piece, but young Tom had written underneath, it lies the body of Mary Tom, ridden to death by careless Reddo John.
Woo!
Thank you, everybody.